This conference will now be recorded.
So India Bulls is looking still strong, and it has a target of 872. 872 is the next target for India Bulls. Housing Finance. Sun Pharma, I think we can exit when we'll be getting a sell call here. It's not able to break its resistance, so we should be getting a sell call. Okay, we have a sell in Reliance. One zero five three. So 1053, we have an sell in Reliance. So Infratel has made its targets. Think Bajaj Auto will better avoid trading on Bajaj Auto for some time. It is very flat. I mean, Bharti Airtel, I think you can exit Bharti Airtel and you can re-enter again. Asian Paint. 12:35 buy. What's happening in Asian Paint? So it made 12:39. I think we can. It's better not to enter into Asian Paint now. Adani Ports has triggered a sell call. I think this is going to be something interesting. It has a target of 31550, first target, and whenever Adani Ports gives us an trade, it definitely gives us some profits. So 31550 is the first target for Adani Ports. Axis Bank has made 595. Now it is trading at 591. And Nifty is in red. HCLTech, the target is 1011. So we'll wait, we'll have to wait for that. Grasim, I think we'll be getting a cell call now. Ultratech Cement, we have a target of 3570. It has already made 3565. So there is a downside for Nifty. We have an engulfing bearish pattern. So Infi has triggered. Now it is at 676.40. ITC has triggered that sell call. It's on profit. So there's a further downside for Nifty. I think we'll be getting some sell calls. Tech Mahindra have to place an sell call. Tech Mahindra, you can short it at 719. So we have a sell in GAIL. So we can short GAIL below 365, 364.80. Rasam, I told you I'll remove this. We should be getting a sell call. So that almost Adani Ports has almost made its profit. It has done its profit. Now the next level for Adani Ports is 314, the next target. Bajaj Finance, it has already made 5484. Around 90 rupees profit. It has a strong resistance. It has to break that. So Nifty is going to fall. We have a very clear indication of that. IT index is down by 2%, FMCG by 1%. So HUL ITC is in sell and is in profits. Asian Paint has entered and its target is 1247, 1247. IndusInd buy has triggered at 1441. So it has reached its target 1465. The next target is 1510, 1510. I think it can make 15 at least 1500. And at 1513, we have a very strong resistance for that. So until that, we can trail our stop loss till 510. 1510, sorry. So UPL, the next target is 700. It has broken that 690 barrier. So now the target will go towards 700, and it's definitely looking strong. S Bank has done its target. The next target for S Bank will be 207. There we have a very strong resistance. So we have a sell call in INFI that is on a higher time frame. That means INFI has a target much below. I mean, it can come down further. So I'll just tell you